Hi, ladies and gentlemen, Jeremy Fragrance here. Today we're going to talk about the topic how to know if a fragrance is long-lasting or not. I got 5 tips for you to find out if a fragrance is long-lasting or if it disappears after 1 hour. So the first tip I'm going to give you, look at the concentration of the fragrance. Is it an eau de cologne, eau de toilette, eau de parfum, parfum, extract de parfum? Is it pure perfume oil? Now, for example, we got the eau de toilette Bleu de Chanel and we got the eau de parfum Bleu de Chanel. Ladies and gentlemen, now there's something you really have to listen. Here, the eau de toilette is stronger than the eau de parfum, so it's not always the case. It's not just always the case that you just look at the bottom and you see, this is the eau de toilette, so this is weaker than the eau de parfum. Sometimes the eau de toilette, which is less oily, less perfume oil, is stronger than the eau de parfum. So don't be fooled by that only, all right? There's always the exception to the rule, but generally, go for the higher concentration to have a longer lasting fragrance, all right? So you, between the fragrance, just go for the strongest version, the eau de parfum or the parfum instead of the eau de cologne, eau fraîche or the eau de toilette. Number 2 advice to give you how to know if a fragrance is long lasting or not. Look at the fragrance structure. So if you know you have a fragrance in front of you that consists of vanilla, cloves, pepper, cinnamon, and tobacco, you can be sure that it has an easier time of lasting long than a fragrance that consists of just hints of fruitiness, hints of flowers, and that's it. That's like being 6'9" and trying to do a slam dunk, or being 5'2" and trying to do a slam dunk. This is the 6'9" type of a guy. This only is so powerful, it is so sweet, it is so strong and spicy and sweet. Of course, it has an easier time to last long than a fragrance that is just fruity, floral, fresh. That's from its molecule structure, much more easygoing than the rich, thick, spicy fragrance. So look at the fragrance structure. If you see, okay, this is a sweet, spicy fragrance, this generally will last longer. Number 3 tip I'm going to give you how to know if a fragrance lasts long or not. Let's say you are between 2 fragrances, Dior Sauvage Eau de Toilette and Dior Sauvage Eau de Parfum. I suggest you to do the following. You spray 1 fragrance on this hand. I'm going to spray right here. You got it right here. And the other one, you spray it on the right. Obviously, you have to remember which one is which. And throughout the day, you're walking around, let's say 8 hours later, this is already gone. This is still very strong on it. So obviously, you know this is longer lasting than this. Obvious tip. Number 4 advice I can give you how to know if a fragrance is long lasting or not. Watch YouTube videos. So that's where we come in, or go on websites like Fragrantica. I wouldn't ask the sales associate from the fragrance stores because they often work on commission. Say they work for a specific brand and obviously they will tell you that's best. I suggest you to look on forums or on YouTube videos. And they will often test these fragrances, tell you how long they are lasting or not. And the last advice, well, this is a little fun bonus type of thing, but I experienced it with fragrances like this, like the Aventus, where you normally would say, hey man, this is already gone, but 10 hours later, you're still getting compliments for this fragrance. So literally, if you get 10 hours later, after applying a fragrance, still a compliment, it means people can smell you, it means that it performs good. Because sometimes, ladies and gentlemen, you have the issue of the nose fatigue, because when I spray this now, I smell it, but in 10 minutes it will be gone, because my brain says, man, we don't want to be annoyed by the smell of Aventus, we want you to concentrate on work, that's why we're gonna blend out the stimuli of this Aventus smell in your brain. But that doesn't mean that a person that you hug 10 hours later can't smell you. So be aware of this interesting fact that you truly can get compliments 10 hours after applying, even though you don't smell a fragrance. So this is a little bonus tip. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great day. Bye.